The best thing about the India Summit is the people. Whether it's on stage, where we have some fantastic panelists, CEOs, government ministers, top bankers, influence makers, that's what really kind of makes this event is some fantastic discussion on stage. But also the attendees, it's a great opportunity to network and to get a real sense of what people are thinking, what people are asking about, and that gives you a real insight into where India is today and where it's likely to go.